keeping the Jazz here at arm's length. Mitchell challenging Joel Embiid, and Embiid had something to say to Mitchell. And wow, and Mitchell put a forearm into Embiid. The tee is called. Joel hit the deck, and now he's urging the fans to rise and cheer.
He's so playful. I can't believe Mitchell fell for it. He had missed the three. Now he's going to the cup. He gets it smacked against the backboard. And look at this. Come on. Like that's gonna do anything.